Arthritis in the foot can be caused by many things, including gout. Here you see a person with an active gout attack. Gout can destroy joints all over the body, but it's specifically in the foot when those crystals build up. Getting the crystals out, which commonly look like cottage cheese, is one of the best ways to alleviate pain and symptoms. Gout is systemic. It affects every single joint in the body, and unless you manage this systemically, you are continuing to destroy your joints.